information. So today we are going to learn our science lesson, that is your first unit. In first unit we have three lessons. So characteristics of plants. In the first lesson is growth and response to the stimuli. First we learn what is the growth of plant. How do the plants grow? How do the plants grow? Growth in plants. How do plants grow? Do you guys, can you just give me an answer whether the plant is a living being or a non-living being? Yes, the plants are what? Plants are living things. Plants are living things. So when it is a living thing, obviously it will grow. If it is a living thing, it will grow. As we are a human being, we are human being. First will be this much small, then you grow, then you grow, then you grow. How we grow? The food which you are taking is energetic and makes you strong and makes you grow. The only reason is food. So plants also grow. But what is the food for the plants? What is the food for the plants? Air, water, sunlight. What is air, water, sunlight? Mixture of the air, water and sunlight. They live and grow. They prepare their own food using all this mixture of air, water and sunlight and carbon dioxide which is present in the air. So they will mix all this, they prepare their own food. Preparing the food by themselves, we call it as photosynthesis. You don't have this word in your textbook, please don't search for it. It is basic which everyone has to know, right? Everyone has to know that a plant also prepares its own food using air, water and sunlight. That process, preparing the food, preparing what? Preparing the food using this all things, preparing the food for itself. It will prepare the food for itself using these, we call it as photosynthesis. So today in this lesson, we will learn how the plants will grow. As plants or trees grow, they develop new branches, they will have leaves, they will have flowers, they will have different flowers, different types. Suppose I am taking two mango trees in this one pot. Okay, I am taking two mango trees. Plant the mango tree. Will both the mango trees will be similar when it grows, keep on growing? No, it will not be similar. It will have four branches. It might have only two branches. It has many leaves because as there are many branches, it has little leaves. So as per the growth, the patterns is different. How a man is different from woman. So it is same. They have their own pattern, their own way of growing things, and it is not similar. Each and every plant will not have the same branches, same this. Few plants will have very green and few flowers will be white, few flowers will be pink, few flowers will be red. So it gives different things for us. Some trees like mango tree bear fruits also only after 30 means easily. Few trees will grow very fast. Few trees will grow very slowly. Yes? So there are few trees which grow for 3 months and few trees which grow for the months ago. Plants grow continuously at certain points called as a growing point, which lie at the stem apex and root apex. Stem apex, root apex means what? Stem apex means few plants will grow according to the stem, means their stems will be growing. Roots means their roots will be growing, right? Based on the roots and based on the stems, they will be growing. Now, they keep on growing. process. Even though we are cutting, even though we are doing something, it will not change its position. That we call it as irreversible process. What we call, children? Irreversible process. We call this as irreversible process. Understood? So the process of how there is a growth again and again, it will not come back to the normal position. It will grow, but it will not come to its position again. That we call it as irreversible process. So I hope you understood the lesson here, how the plant is growing, how the plants are growing. It has its own time period. Mainly in this rainy season, you can see many plants growing a lot because of the rain. So there is a particular season of plants also which will grow. Okay, so go through your lesson. Read page number 1. It's page number 5 and 6. So you read this lesson as I did read, because I explained you the lesson. The explanation part is done by me. But please ensure, open your textbook, read this lesson till here. Tomorrow we'll come back with the next part of